Hey guys, what's going on? Today I have a short and rare video for you. As you can see, when I back out of the rear fender customization menu, my rear fender is completely gone. It's just gone. The same happens with the side skirt. And when I change the taillights, I cannot even select one rear fender option because they're all restricted. Anyways, enjoy the fenderless view of the car outside the garage and have a good one.